Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to enable or disable optimised charging on an iPhone in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To turn on or turn off optimised charging, open the Settings app first, and then scroll down and select Battery from the list. Within here, find the option called Battery Health and tap on that. One of the options on this page should be called Optimised Battery Charging, and you can use the toggle switch to turn it on or off. You can also read more about what it does underneath it. And so that is how to enable or disable optimised charging on an iPhone in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.